Ooh. Okay, there's a poltergeist. And it needs to die. Oh, shit, it just took my weapon. Fuck you. Alright, I'm gonna keep my weapons away. Oh, where the fuck is this thing? Where the fuck are you? Where the fuck are you? Ow. I just got a frying pan to the face. There, for fuck's sake. Get the fuck away from you little shits. Okay, so I'm still getting shit thrown at me, but at least I guess it's from the burrs or something. But at least the goddamn poltergeist is done for. Do you know how hard that was? First I had to find it, and then it took like 20 tries to finally kill it before I died. The key was to shoot a grenade up there. See, before I was trying to, I was trying to actually go up the ladder, but getting near it caused me to instantly die. It got to the point where I was using a morphine ampule and a scientific stim pack, which restores 10% of your health per second. At least I'm assuming that's it should be per second. And even that wasn't enough to allow me to live long enough to get up the ladder and even look towards it. And then I discovered there's a big hole and you can just throw a grenade up there. But Jesus. Okay. Take a deep breath and let it out slowly. Okay. Let's actually explore this place. What the hell was that? It sounded like a duck. That didn't sound like a duck. It sounded like an angry burr. Good job with the ladder, buddy. Try again. There you go. Oh, hi. It's completely broken. Do we have any ammo for this thing? Ooh, this would be fun to fire. It's gonna jam every two shots, though. Say hello to my moderately large friend. That keeps jamming. Hold on just a second. There we go, okay. Yep. Yeah! Aww. Wait, it's a light that doesn't make any light. I don't understand. It's obviously on, because it's white, but it's not casting it. Whatever. Okay, fuck this weapon. Alright, so unfortunately, I'm looking for documents, and I've only found one out of I don't know how many. But since all the items have been thrown around, the documents are probably gonna be just who the hell knows where. Just thrown to some random corner. Oh. I jumped into the wrong acid pit. Actually, any acid pit is the wrong acid pit. I think it's safe to say. Okay. there's some acid there. I think I can jump over it. Yeah, there we go. Something's moving around in the water. I think it's a bunch of rats. So I'm gonna have to... Oh, God. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah. I think my vision's messing up because I've taken some side block. So I'm just going around holding F because, again, any items are going to be strewn about. It might just be any, you know, on random spots of the ground. Whoa. Wait, I actually have radiation? But how? The radiation thing is not yellow on the top left. I'm pretty sure that has to be colored for you to actually be getting radiation. Oh, well, I'm fine. What did I just pick up? I didn't even know what that was. Don't know what that was either. Ooh, notes. Picked up something else too. Oh, Jesus! Little fuckers. Ammo. Oh my. Ew. Kind of disgusting. Okay, came from there, looked in there, let's look in here. Damn it, stop blurring my vision. Yeah, I'm getting stuff thrown at me, but compared to when the poltergeist was here, it's not really very effective. For some reason. I guess the poltergeist amplified the effects or something. Right. Nasty stuff here and just some elevator shafts, so let's look down here. Ooh, here we go. Some more. Alright, I want all the documents. Antibiotics. Something or other. Don't know what I just picked up. Oh, shit. Ow. There's gotta be something down here, right? Actually, it looks like there's nothing. Nothing at all. Nothing at all. Alright, so again, I've been in here, just an elevator shaft. Might allow me to access somewhere I couldn't otherwise, though, right? Maybe? Burrs nearby. Ow. Motherfucker. Oh, I'm tired. I'm tired, am I? Okay. Oh, shit. There he is. Oh. Fuck. My weapon. Fuck you. Oh my god, there's three of them! They took away my other weapon! Okay. Fine, have an IED, fucker. It's gonna blow up in my face, I don't even know where the hell it went. What is even happening? You fat little shits. Oompa Loompa motherfuckers. Didn't look anything like Oompa Loompas, what the hell am I talking about? Ow. Okay, I've got about 50 million kinds of drugs in me now. I wish I had an RPG right about now. I think I need to throw grenades at them. So, let's go ahead and do that. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? There's three of them. Oh, there's one. Give me my fucking gun back. Well, shit. Okay, I don't want to use a grenade against one. Where the hell did you go? It was right there. Oh god, here we go. Fuck you. Give me it, give me it, give me it. Give me the fucking...
Give me my gun!
Why can't I grab it? It's right there! Please! For fuck's sake! Oh. I'm like in a pot of acid. Just kill me. I really do wish I had a grenade launcher or an RPG. Instantly, it's gone. There. That's not even in my hands. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do, huh? 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 Fuck you. Blow it up, and now it's not even in my hands. You can't take it. You can't take it. Do I have a grenade? I do have a grenade. I have another grenade, too. Oh yeah, I got a lot of grenades. Damn it, I'm out of grenades for that thing. Fuck. Okay, one's dead. One's dead. Good. Progress. Save. It's good to save progress. When they have that force field... Fuck. Fuck. Got it. When they have that force field thing up, your bullets are just deflected. Reload. Okay, so there's one more. Question is, where? Oh, right there. There. God, there's gotta be something more. There's still stuff being thrown around. Yeah, ow. Rude. Alcohol, yes, please. For the love of God. Give me alcohol. Where did he go? Cyblock, scientific medkit, bandage, antibiotics. Give me your stuff. Oh, you have an artifact on you. Wait a minute. That's weird. So, the artifact is giving me radiation, of course. Oh, it's the alcohol that's getting rid of it. Right. Yeah, I can't hold this on me. Yeah, it's worn off now. I'm actually getting radiation. Is it worth more than the sparkler? I don't know. Just go away. Did I actually get rid of it? Did I get rid of it? Yeah, I did. Okay. Holy hell, what is that? Caliber machine gun round. PKM machine gun, okay. They tend to have artifacts. Every time I loot them, I'm checking for artifacts. Okay, no, looks good. Stuff is still being thrown around. But it's a lot quieter than it was before. One poltergeist and three burrs down. Ooh, cool. Alright, so there's even more documents, apparently. Otherwise, it would update to just say leave rather than continue looking. Because if it says or continue looking, that means there's more. Oh, apparently I'm tired. I don't care if you're tired. Buck up. Out of my way. Out of my way. Out of my way. Out of my fucking way. Secrets? This seems like a place for secrets. Nothing down here. Something's angry. Damn, I can't break the chair. Yeah, it sounds like another burr. Okay. Let's go up. And I'm right back to the beginning. Okay. Right. There's the anonymity. Anonymity. I doubt there'd be documents in the bathroom. Seems like a strange place. Okay, so that's all the documents. Whoa. Whoa. Ah, it was a controller. Okay, it freaked me out. I thought something was opening the door. Okay, do I need anything more? I think I'm actually done, technically. Yeah, leave the underground Plex, I hear footsteps. The burr. I do want to explore this place more. There's probably more here. Alright, so I've been all the way over there. I've been up and down that shaft, not this one. This could lead me to new places. Potentially. Alright, so that's closed. What about here? Oh, Jesus! I'm like a loot hoover. Going around with my hands to the ground, just trying to find loot. Oh, I've only got one battery left. Shit. Okay. Right, I've already been down here. Yep. I mean, there's obviously at least one enemy left, the burr. So unless it just happens to be moving around to places that... Or like, oh, shit, I think it's right here. It sounded awfully close. Above me. Oh. I think that's the last enemy left in here. Other than maybe a couple rats or something. Alright, full auto to the face. Level pacified. Tuna. I feel like there's gotta be some strange secrets in this place. I'll be damned if I know where, though. Ow. I mean, where else is there to go? I think I'm done. Yeah, there might be little secret places or something, but... Oh, wait a minute. Just as I say that. Look at this. Oh. Oh. Hmm. Secrets? Some ammo. Some vodka. That's it. Whoops. Do you know what I was actually doing right there? When I was being completely unobservant as to where I was looking at the fans. Look at the fans and see if you notice what I notice. Why is the top one spinning so much slower than the lower one? I need to know. Okay, it's time to leave. I never thought I'd be happy to go to Pripyat. Like, oh, what a relief, I finally get to go to Pripyat. Oh, shit. I think that was Monolith. I've only got one battery, too. Okay, two shots, armor piercing. Somebody just started talking, but I need to make a permasave. I need to talk to you privately, okay? Well, unless that's him right outside, I'm gonna have to do some shooting. You are Monolith, right? Yes. Needed to check. Samurai. Alright, these batteries are gonna have to get me home because I don't have any more. Let's get the fuck out of here. Okay. Thought I heard something go tick behind me. No loot. How much loot do I have? 107 kilograms. Something I'm wondering is what happens if you don't get all the documents? Because it says keep looking for more or leave. So if you don't get them all, can you still complete the quest? But it has a different effect? Or, you know, do you just bring the documents back to the guy and he just says, like, what the hell, this isn't enough, go back? How does that work? How much money do you have? This is life like it's meant to be lived. Yeah, I don't know about that, buddy. Good old roughly $10,000 Gary. Yeah, poor motherfucker. Well, I'm gonna sell him some stuff. Okay. Ooh, 4 batteries. Perfect. You know what? I think those are way more expensive when you buy them from Gary. Actually, wasn't it $10,000 for 4? That seems more than what I normally pay for them, but I don't exactly remember. Oh, and now that I've bought stuff, I can now sell them $10,000 of more stuff. So, let's do that. Let's replenish my stuff. And then get my money back. $27,000. Okay, let's see if I can get my money back. Swiss knife. Eh, I don't need it. Oh yeah, I've more than got my money back. Weapon so bad, but I'm not really gaining money. Is that a... Oh, shit, that's an exoskeleton suit. Look at that. Incredible ballistic protection. And horrendous. Horrendous anomaly protection. Not gonna be buying that anytime soon. Freedom camouflage. Freedom! Anyway. Oh wow, I totally forgot to repair my stuff. Let's go pay the repair dude. Hey repair dude, can you repair my stuff? Wait a minute, what was that? Ooh, vodka. Sure. Sure. That's probably gonna be expensive. Oh, not too bad. Whoa. Where's the doctor?
Момента крушения вертолетов это уже не операция. Абсурд. Нас обложили. Связи с центром нет. И улучшения ситуации не предвидится. Эвакуации по воздуху ждать не приходится. Вертолеты опять не прилетели. А с такими потерями среди ребят скоро эвакуировать некого будет. Контроль над ситуацией утерян. Нам до зарезу нужна связь с центром. Радист считает, что сигнал глушится где-то рядом. Он как раз пытается вычислить координаты. Я отправил бойцов примерно в тот район, но они пропали. Даже личные радиомаячки не определяются. Одна из твоих задач, майор, установить связь с центром. В нашей ситуации, я полагаю, это становится первостепенным. И еще личная просьба. Разыщи моих бойцов. Добро?
Find the missing squad. All right. Hey, Gary told me about the incident with the mercenaries. Mm-hmm. I have information that the mercs are looking for a secret laboratory in Pripyat. Mm-hmm. They're looking for the central laboratory. Yep. Okay. Need to decide on a course of action. So two options. Observe the meeting and eliminate the client's representative. or eliminate the mercenary leader. Hmm. Let's eliminate the client's representative. Try to kill both targets if you can, the representative and the mercenary leader. Okay. God, stop yawning, man. So rude. Maybe we should choose the other target, huh? Which one's more important, the client's representative or the mercenary leader? I say the client's representative. Maybe, but I don't really know. Sure. We're not, like, going there right now, are we? What's happening?
Кириллов, это Ковальский. Нужно проводить майора.
Oh shit, are we actually going right now? Oh fuck, we are. And I've just been given a sniper. Thanks. One shot, wait for the client's people. Oh. Thanks. Shit. Usually they give you the option, like, yes, let's go now, or no. Ow, my movement speed is once again slower with the sniper. Weird. And I'm tired, so everything's blurry. Wonderful. Hold on, I have caffeine pills, don't I? It doesn't even matter, they don't seem to do much. Maybe it does matter. I don't see him. There's an energy drink, though. Oh, whoa. Switch weapons. You know what? I'd rather have my normal weapon than the sniper rifle, to be honest. Yeah, I'd much rather. Okay. Shit's going down. So, that looks like the mercenary. Eliminate the messenger. Don't you shake your head. Okay, somebody's coming. Nope, just a patrolman. Lot of guards. I don't see a messenger. Whoa. What the hell? Did they just freak out? Did they see me? Okay, then. I'm not sure if they saw me or someone else. I guess I'll get out of the window. Come on. Ooh, here we go. Okay, a bunch of people. Bunch of people. So I'm guessing two of them are guards, one's a representative. Don't shake your head. Don't. Whoa. What are they shooting at? Alright, I'm just gonna kill everyone. First target eliminated. Cool. Fuck, I think he's gonna get away, the mercenary. Second target escaped. Alright. So, I don't know who the hell they're seeing, but I need to shoot at them before they start shooting at someone else, because then they start freaking out. I wonder if I should try the sniper rifle. You know what, let's try the sniper rifle. I'm probably gonna hate it, but let's try it. I already fucking hate it. Oh my god. Screw the sniper rifle. Ugh. I'm a sniper that hates sniper rifles. How ironic. Alright, I'm gonna go for the merc guy first, because he has crazy armor. The other guys don't. Down. Oh, I got two of the suited guys, but the one I needed escaped. I'm not sure which one is the one I need to kill. I can totally get this, though. I got this. Merc first, other guy next. Okay. So I think the first guy that comes through just goes off to the side. He's not the one. Right? Yeah, so it's probably the guy up front. Okay, done. Let's see if I can get the rest of them. Okay. All done. Got them both. Now, where the hell am I and how do I get out of here? I wanna go check their bodies. They might have some good stuff on them. I hate going around with blurry vision so much. It's kind of like in DayZ, when you're low on blood and everything's gray. Ooh, what is that? Red key card. So they had a way to get in. I don't actually need that though, because I've already been in there, right? Jackal. Ooh, is that the Victor? Oh no, I thought it was maybe the Victor BC or whatever it's called. Nope. Oh my god. He's got an RPG. Is it loaded? I just wanna hold it. I just wanna touch it. Oh, it's not loaded. Damn, that's one hell of a zoom. Better than any sniper I've ever used. Oh god, he's gonna... Disorientation. I can't even sprint with this thing out. Oh, my epinephrine wore off. I would take more, but the thing is, I need to sleep. So taking it right before sleeping would be pretty stupid. You might wonder why I still have the RPG in my inventory. There's a reason for that. And you're about to see why. Assuming there's actually ammo in stock. Gary! Would you look at that? It's only 940 rue. Here, have some meat. I want to know what it feels like and what it sounds like to fire an RPG. Wish there's a group of dogs around here or something. Broadside of a building. Decent target. Damn, that thing is fast. Holy crap. Wasn't quite as epic as I thought it'd be. Okay, well, there's a lot of inventory management and sleeping ahead of me. Dear God, he won't stop yawning. So I'm gonna do that at the beginning, or before the beginning of the next episode. So I've made some good headway in exploring Pripyat. I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I will be back soon to explore more of it.